SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a home screen bookmark on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone Safari browser has a pretty handy feature where you can create a bookmark on your home screen. The bookmark is going to look similar to just the regular app icons, but when you tap on one of these bookmarks, it's going to open a web page instead of opening an app. You can create these bookmarks by opening Safari, then going to the page you want to bookmark, tapping the share button, and then scrolling down and selecting the add to home screen option. But if you've created a bookmark like this in the past and you would like to delete it, then you can get rid of these bookmarks the same way that you would delete an app. Simply tap and hold on the icon, which is going to bring up a menu, and then you can just touch the delete bookmark option to remove it. Now you can just tap the delete button again to confirm that you want to delete the bookmark, and then that's going to remove the icon from your home screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.